你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The Yanghua Drama official Weibo announcement is here, and the performance of A Dream Like a Dream in Xiamen Station has been cancelled. At the same time, the official Weibo announcement also related to the news of Click to join the Guardian of Xiao Zhan. For drama fans, A Dream Like a Dream in Beijing Station has become an absolute hit. Starting from Wuhan Railway Station, passing through Qingdao Railway Station, Chengdu Railway Station, Hangzhou Railway Station and ending at Beijing Railway Station, Xiao Zhan's version of A Dream Like a Dream was bustling from beginning to end. Not only the audience loved it, but even the mainstream media enjoys it. It is called the breaking circle of drama circle by CCTV TV series. All parties seem to have expected this announcement, and Yanghua Drama only posted at Quran. No further interruptions to other creators. After all, the stage of A Dream Like a Dream is too big. With a huge audience, the cancellation of the show is also a general trend. The cancellation of Xiamen Station means that the Nine Towns tour is over. The boss Yanghua Drama also summed up the whole performance for the first time. The long article said that Xiao Zhan's version of Dream Like a Dream will usher in the most special year in 2021. For the first time, it went to more cities with a national tour. It also attracted more audiences and brought spiritual food and beautiful artistic enjoyment to audiences everywhere. Xiao Zhan's version of A Dream Like a Dream has been in a state of hard to get tickets since its premiere. Everywhere it went, there were crowds of people, and it was once regarded as a major event by the theater side. There are many expectant audiences who are still looking forward to Xiamen Station and are lucky enough to grab tickets. But now I can only talk silently in my heart. Yanghua Drama said at the end of the long article, "The epidemic will eventually pass, the performance will definitely resume. When the branches are full of spring, Like a Dream will still be there." From the text of Yanghua Drama, there seems to be a lot of information. Can Xiao Zhan make up for the cancelled Zhengzhou and Xiamen stations? Will A Dream Like a Dream have the next Nine Towns tour? Xiao Zhan will continue to play Dream Like a Dream, or do other dramas? In the text of Yanghua Drama, we seem to be able to find some clues. As a sincere and brave young actor, Xiao Zhan's progress on the road of art is visible to the naked eye. Of course, he will never be detained in the idle drama stage. He has the ability, perseverance creates an open stage of his own, and the world audience applauds him. There is a first-class performance, and naturally there is no shortage of good audiences to match it. In the comment area of the Yanghua Drama announcement, almost all of them are thank you for your company and look forward to it. As an audience, what expectations do you have for A Dream Like a Dream in Xiamen Station? How do you feel about Xiao Zhan's charm on the stage? Welcome to leave a message for discussion.